Good afternoon, peeps. Finally, I got the energy to get up and start moving all these branches, starting from the back end. It's a lot of work, but yeah, there's 2 minutes and 40 seconds of this that I time-lapsed, so enjoy the workout. Well, I am. I want to make sure that at least I'm done. And then after this, I will mow the yard. I mean, you know, mow this area, because I want to be able to have enough time to get ready and go to the Thursday night market in Manila, the Joni Festival. That's usually in May, right? Or no, March. Or I don't know. But anyhow, yeah, this is a big task. Yeah, dragging these dead branches. It's a good thing that I waited. Today it rained quite a lot this morning, and then it was hot this afternoon, so that dried up. So much easier to grab the whole thing. I'm glad I was going to chop these down a lot more, so that way, you know, I was going to do a bonfire thing. But then it's so windy that I really am afraid that the sparks might just, you know, fly all over the place. So I decided I'll just go ahead and gather everything and, you know, keep them contained as far away as I can. And also gather them in an area where once we get the bulldozer or whoever backhoe the hoe to come and clear it, at least it'll all be one area. But I just wanted to open up the area so that way there's a lot more light coming into the ground, and so the grass can actually start taking underneath the mango tree. And you know, because this project on the deck is still not done, so there's still a lot more to do. But here I am, finally. Yeah, just to mow this, it's like sweeping and mopping at the same time, so clearing the ground. Had to get rid of a lot of rocks along the way. Well, now you won't see me in the view, so I think I'm gonna cut this now, because I just realized I went off and started mowing parts of the yard, the front. I did as much as I can near the basketball area so Wyatt can have a, you know, when he's playing and running around and the ball goes in the yard, it'll be easier for him. All right, peeps. Oh, well, it's been 32 minutes and 33 seconds, 34 seconds, 35. Oh, we're almost done. So here I am. Never mind.